Guys, welcome to the Tunnel of Love with John O'Reilly with our soft series. And guys, we've got some really wonderful guests with us today. We have got
Anusha Victoire
and Naomi Dart.
Two very known ladies in the music industry here in Newcastle, guys, and very professional. And it's been wonderful working with these lovely girls. Anusha is an original songwriter also, and she writes her own compositions, which are really wonderful. And this is a beautiful song that I just can't stop singing, and it's called Mole Creek. So we'll let her come forward and take it away.
Thank you.
No worries.
Growing up, I thought that being strong meant doing everything all by myself. Looking back, I thought that being tough meant getting on that plane all by myself. So I took that flight away. But lately I've been thinking of you, how you helped me to be where I am, and I miss you. I do. I wanna drive to Mole Creek in the rain with you.
Next time I am with you, I will let you do the washing up and make my tea. Okay.
I don't need to prove to you that I know how to do it too, cause I know now.
Always packed up my own bags and rolled my leads and carried my own guitar. Never let you help me far.
Time softens all the edges of life. I don't need to be alone to be strong.
Wonderful, Anusha. Wonderful.